Around 3 times more abundant than uranium, thorium as a nuclear fuel source holds the potential to change the energy sector and the lives of billions of people around the world. And today, it is 9 years ago that Copenhagen Atomics started the journey of realizing that potential.